Hey guys, it's your host Sissy. Welcome back to my channel. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, share, turn on the post notification bell. And in today's video, it will be very educational. I'll be doing part one of my unpopular opinion. So jumping right into the video, like I was saying, like, comment, subscribe, share, turn on the notification bell, and give yourself a pat on the back for taking your time out and watching this video. It means so much to me, you don't even know. I'm very thankful for my subscribers. Shout out to AG4L, who's always first. Thank you so much for your support. So go ahead, and I'm sure that's what they're going to comment. So go ahead and check out their channel, like, comment, subscribe, turn on the post notification, show them some love. So first on the list, my unpopular opinion, TXT is a very good educational institute. Why? Because you go into school for 5 years, secondary school for 5 years, and a lot of things happen during those 5 years. Your parents give you money to go to school every day and stuff like that. And it's just a good way to leave school. Because, like, to just test your knowledge to see, like, there must be something during the 5 years you have had to add, you know, at least one subject. It could be English, it could be Spanish, whatever. But I agree, and I think that TXT is a very good educational institute, because you get to show to your parents and your grandparents and whoever that invested in you during the 5 years, and yourself as well, that you did not waste their money and you did not waste their time. So that's my unpopular opinion. In the comment section, if you agree, state it. Moving right along, because I have to go and study. Number two is black nail polish looks good on both black and white people. Let me take my black nail polish for you guys to see. Okay guys, so this is the polish right here. Bought it for $5 in a Syrian store. So I think in some of my pictures, I'm not sure if I started doing the videos as yet, but I had the black polish. So yeah, and we all know black polish looks good. Anything black looks good on white or black people. Black and black. So that's my unpopular opinion. Thirdly, I think that Caribbean history should be compulsory for CXT. At school, you are taught history, but sometimes when it comes to choosing subjects, children, like in my school, like around 12 children chose history and 10 ended up writing it. And I think that history is a very important subject, just like math and English, because students, especially since TXT is a Caribbean based examination council, I think that students should be aware of what our ancestors have been through, because it was by chance that we are free. Thank God for emancipation. And a lot of our young children do not know much about about history and our ancestors and what they went through. So, you know, I think that it should be a compulsory subject at CXC for students to study. I really, if you see, they have to choose English and history instead of math. That would be very good, but we all know we need math. Who knows? I'm very hot. Just come from walking in town, so remembering, if you don't know what that is. So fourthly, I think that, you know, out here in my head, you know, or whatever, that 5 months growth, but I still slaying it. But I think that hair extension should be allowed in all schools for females. Because I seem like, you know, I to be saying like our sister allowing, you know, braids and weaving. I don't know if they're allowing weaver, but I know for sure that braids, they're allowing braids and things. And in my school, like they have a limit, like I think 4 bubblers is the most you can put in your hair. You cannot put the beads. I think I put like around 6 beads. And there was a certain number of balls you can put in your hair and stuff like that. I don't know why. My school is very strict when it comes to hair. And lastly, I think that there should be more teaching and more workshops and seminars for our students, especially our young men, for them to know their worth. And you know, not take life for granted, because in school you'll always find the girls performing better than the boys. When it comes to illegal activities, you'll always find the boys are ranked number one than the girls. But when it comes to schoolwork and goodness, you always find the girls are ranked number one more than the boys. So I think that there should be workshops, more seminars, and you know, what I call another thing after school, there's this thing in my school, they have it like every Wednesday. Well, not every Wednesday, but they should bring in guests because to speak to us about the compiles about school, CXC. Finding a job, going to offer, whatever you want to do and whatnot. They still, or lecture, that's it. They still like have lectures. So I think they should have more lectures for males so that they could take their schoolwork more seriously so that when they go look for a job, it will not be that difficult for them. And I think that every student should leave school with at least academic or skills, know how to do something. I don't know how to speak Spanish fluently. You are a brain box in academic or subject. You know, a good mechanic, an electrician, a cook, painter, something. I think that all students should leave school with academics and or a skill. So we have come to the end of this video, guys. Very short. I thank you so much for liking, subscribing, commenting, sharing, and stay tuned for my other videos.